Today on Curtis Orchard Cooking with Kids, we're going to make a
peach black raspberry cream pie.
Big smile. First, we're going to start with the filling, and you need fork, 3 cups of peaches, and 1 cup of black raspberries. So now with the filling, you need to get 1 cup, half and half, and pour it into the big mixing bowl. And then 1 teaspoon vanilla. Pour in this. There you go. And then one and a half cup of sugar. 1/3 cup flour, and a dash of salt.
And then I pour it down.
So you want to mix up your ingredients in a different bowl, and then pour it all in there. Okay, let's mix this all together. Now that we have everything in there, we're going to mix it up. Make sure you get every little bit of the dry ingredients and mix it all together so it tastes really good when you're eating it. Make sure you stir around. All the fruit.
Yeah.
It all has a pretty purple color. Put your filling aside and now we're going to make the crust. First, you're going to need 1/2 cup flour. Teaspoon salt, right here. 1/2 cup oil, two tablespoons milk, mix well and pour over flour. Mix the crust out with a fork. Mix it up till it's kind of crumbly. Let me do it. This is about perfect crust. Now you want to pour your crumbly crust into the pan. Pat it out with clean hands.
We're just patting it out on the pan. You can use your hands. The first time I made a pie was, I loved the pie and it was really good. So we're just patting it down on the pan, getting it nice and flat.
You want to push all the way, the crust all the way up to the edge with your fingers or your palm of your hand. And just push it down there. Make sure it's perfect crust.
Now since it's all flat, then we're gonna put the fruits inside the pie.
And these crusts are really easy to make. The pat down crust, so you don't have to roll them out and then it keeps coming apart like that. Now that we have it all evenly around, we're gonna pour in the filling.
So we're just pouring it in with a spatula. We like to get every little bit.
Next, we're ready to make the topping. This is how we make the topping. First, you want to get 1/2 cup flour, 1/3 cup sugar, and 1/2 stick butter softened.
We like to get every little till we
get all the butter.
Yeah.
We also put in cinnamon because we don't really like to put it on top of the pie when it comes, when we it's ready to put it in the oven. Okay, so now you want to mix it all up. Now you want to mix it up with a fork, like we did with the crust on the inside, to make it all crumbly.
Now we're just going to sprinkle the stuff that we mixed up. We're just going to sprinkle
the topping on. Make sure you get all around the top so you get it everywhere. We're going to bake it at 450 degrees for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, we're going to turn the heat to 350. We're going to bake it 45 to 50 minutes at 350. Make sure the internal temperature is 160 to 180.
Hi, we have just baked the pie for 15 minutes at 450. We are going to turn it down to 350 and let it bake another 45 to 50 minutes, and you can look inside there. Now, if you notice that inside it's getting a little bit too brown after maybe 20 minutes, I put a foil and kind of tent over it like that so it won't get too brown.
And have an adult help you with it.
So right now I'm gonna let it bake, and I'm gonna put the time on for 45 minutes, but I'm gonna check it after probably 15 minutes.
Here's our pie all done, and now we're going to let it cool for 1 hour. Now that our peach black raspberry pie is all cooled, we're going to try it.
Wait, let me try it.
Perfect. It's so good. I love the raspberries and peach taste. It's so good. Normally, I don't like peach pies, but this is good.
Yeah, I love the raspberry. It's so good.
And you can also top it off with some whipped cream, if you would like.
Yeah, we have whipped cream on top of ours. So, we love it.